Just that one. We can turn it up louder.
Yeah, you can't hear it.
Check. Harrison Norton.
first and 10 in their own 45-yard line. Millward takes a handoff. He's short of the goal line. Brought down by a host of Panthers, led by 21, Joey Jackson. 2 minutes, 55 seconds to go in the first quarter. Your score, Freedom 6, Riverside 0.
50-50. Thank you.
Star Wars reverse on the left side, brought down by two, Jeremiah Boyer. Also, number 10, Emmett George. Third and 10 for the Panthers from their own 35.
Sunshine! call them the nervous baseball monsters. Oh, I ripped through my green one. It's like, oh, at our home tournament, I'm like, I said to Josh Smith, I was like, can you just take this by the garbage can?
Well, I was talking to Josh on the way home, he said they did really good back-to-back touchdown.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, Daddy, Charlie had a scrimmage team?
Yeah, on Wednesday.
They just ran plays, it wasn't like a real game.
Yeah, I didn't realize, this looks like a scrimmage. This stadium is so different. When my uncle was the head coach here, and I was the water girl one time. We came last year for the first time in years, and I could not believe that. That was totally new.
Yeah, that's
called
surface, isn't it?
Yeah. That's our side of the field. I thought that said, John, I'll cut grass for the rest of my life. I'm never going to. Yeah, exactly. But it was so hot. He's like, you should have been in pants and a long shirt. I'm like, John, it was 90 degrees. I'll pull them at night. I even donned dish soap, but I didn't catch it.
Thank you.
personally is petrified because she was never always going to go to the tornado. I know. To both kinds, I don't know that it rained. She called me. She's like, how many people are going to be mad? I'm like, listen, Cooper can speak to the group of parents tonight and tell them how traumatized he is. Yeah, right.
When they show up.
It will last like in that far. Yeah, we can do that.
Will you be able to see?
We start putting up our tent. Mine's down there. And it's new, so we're gonna have to undo
this. What happened here?
I got that for Club Hope. It has a bag with wheels, so we turn far so we can do it. Yeah, because Nikki will be right there in the far section. Nikki films play by play, so if you ever want if like the boys do good, I'll give it to you. Because I'll mark like Jace touchdown on my thing, so you could just have the plays that the boys do good. Yeah.
You guys need
help
carrying stuff?
Yeah. Oh, we're good.
Yeah, I'm good.
You got it?
Number two, Jeremiah Boyer off right side, gets in for a Bulldog touchdown. Walsh hands off to Norelli. Hit immediately in the backfield by 54. Harrison Norton. Point after try is no good. Nico Carr takes a snap. Brought down in the backfield. 32 Millward. Thank you. number 20, Daniel. Riverside elects the punt of 25 yards. Freedom takes over. First and 10 from their own 46.
Get the ball!
off work for this. About Biden, he got it again, didn't he? After he got it. Is that what he said?
My internet don't work. A guy come and told me it ain't gonna work yesterday. Like yours. Yeah, really. He said the good thing is they're gonna refund me all my money. Bullshit anyway. He come testing at my door and he said that as soon as he goes, got a signal of 150 outside my front yard, as soon as he walked in the door, he got a signal of 20. And then he started telling me it's a probably interference or something like that in my house. And he's going to bring back equipment on Monday. Then he came back at 4 o'clock with his cell phone with a different app and started doing more signal testing and said it ain't going to work probably. He said it'll probably work and put it in his window, but when you get bad weather and foul weather and stuff, it's probably gonna drop out. Because it's a weak signal. Like, whatever. So probably better than just taking my money back and giving me a shit back. But now I gotta deal with finding another internet company again, whether I go back to Comcast or what I should do.
Tripped up.
Come on, man.
No, they already had me there. What are you talking about? They ain't gonna fucking name. That's stupid. You know, whatever. You think they're okay. Whatever. I don't believe they're that stupid. I sure as hell don't want to go with the same shit that I got now. Again. And deal with it again. I am a new customer because I quit. Well, it's almost been 30. It's already been can look on the internet and see what kind of plans they offer. You know what you're looking for.
Stop flag.
Wait a minute, who's going to
Joe Moore takes the ball once again off right side. Picks up three. It's going to be brought down by 34, Walsh. Freedom 30, Riverside 7. Let's hear it play for the Lord Paul's offense there.
Thank you. Travis! That's 12 guys.
Thank you. Chase Berger takes the toss around left end. Brought down over there by 21, A.J. Salter for the Panthers. Berger picks up nine. Third and one for Freedom. Fourth and one for the Bulldogs.
Thank you.
Dixon.